Alright, so today's project, or today we'll be starting a project running power out to this side covered area here and setting up 4 outdoor lights. Got some floodlights to put out here up in each corner. Gonna put 4 of them. Eventually we'll put some shop lighting in the middle, just have a really well lighted area for working through the dark winter months. Working at night and things like that, just really well lit up. So I'm gonna add a few breakers. We're gonna add a 20 amp for the lighting out there. We're gonna add a 30 amp for the outlets. We're probably gonna replace this since we got enough stuff. This is kind of hunky-dory. This is all, like, I don't even know what the heck's going on here. So we got all sorts of stuff. A bunch of wire, a bunch of THHN, 10 gauge, and we also have a whole bunch of 12 gauge for running the lighting. Here's the outdoor stuff right there. Start by adding one of these 3/4 inch adapters. Conduit lock nut rings. That'll be the start of our run. I'm gonna put some pipe in, measure it out. I don't think I can drill through that, so just come up, take a 90, and then do a little route. It won't be too big a deal. I mean, this whole shop is kind of a custom job, so everything's a little haywire. Okay, so that should give us 2 junction boxes for outlets, so we have some down low for the extension cords that run out to like the barn and the RV and things like that, and we'll have one up here to easy to get to for tools. circuit's going to come up this way down to the switch. The switch will send power back up to that light and then connect in to these other lights. Put the third junction box there. They might also add a couple shop lights so we could tap into that later. Add on a few pieces of this red electrical tape just to indicate to me which wire is the switched wire. So we'll know that this black wire going back this way is power, and this one is the one coming back from the switch. And that one will tie into all these other 12 gauge wires, and we'll have our light. Lovely weather we're having. I like this fog. Now we just have a test and put those covers back on. Note to myself for next time. Not to use so much extra wire, this is kind of ridiculous.